Welcome to the candidate. Bachelorette Ashley now must make her final decision.
Mark, the Democrat, is typically the kind I go for, but I don't know anymore. I mean, that date where he couldn't pay because he maxed out his cards.
You sure you can afford all that?
Rick, that's what the next generation's for.
I know she's gonna pick me. She always picks politicians like me.
Then there was that hiking date when Mark got hurt. He sent me the medical bill, like I'm supposed to pay for his health care.
I know no matter what I do, she's gonna keep me.
Mark's always invading my space, spying on my messages, reading my emails. I don't get any privacy. He's always watching.
Will Ashley send Mark the Democrat packing? Will she finally choose Rick, the Republican, who will work for her future? You choose this November.
Budget is a big deal for me now that I just graduated from college. The Rick Scott is perfect. Rick Scott is becoming a trusted brand. He has new ideas that don't break your budget.
But Mom has other ideas.
I like the Charlie Crisp. It's expensive and a little outdated, but I know best.
And don't forget, the Charlie Crisp comes with additional costs. There's over $2 billion in taxes, $3.6 billion in debt, and 15% tuition increases.
But I'll be paying this off for the rest of my life.
We cannot let her walk out of the voting booth like that.
Mom, this is my decision. And I see a better future with Rick Scott.
Sometimes it's hard to let go of old styles, but it all worked out in the end because Brittany said yes to Rick Scott. Slick Democrat politician Lloyd has cooked up some crazy ideas over the years, but he promises this one will be the best. Will the Sharks be impressed?
This is my best idea yet. We fix the economy by having the government spend more money.
And where would that money come from?
Why, you, of course.
This sounds like it's going to run up a lot of debt. How's it getting paid for long term?
Well, we'll probably just ask you to give more later on, but I'm sure it'll be worth it.
Like how much?
Oh, just a few billion here and a few billion there. I mean, whatever it takes.
So your plan is to spend and spend and spend and use our money to do it? Mr. Wonderful is out.
This guy's nuts.
I'm out.
What a bad investment idea. I'm out.
You came in the Shark Tank with that idea?
I'm out.
Looks like Democrat politician Lloyd will have to find someone else to take him up on his big spending agenda. Will you this November?